Bridgerland, July 19th, I think. Saturday, anyway. A lot of flying going on today, some great airplanes. Giant scale, acrobatic. Just really good flying going on today. Good thermals. Okay, one strip along the bottom. Pretty good, Cameron. Thanks for your email. Yeah. Boy, I saw a pretty low pass out here in relation to the grass a little while ago on yours. But you brought it up.
Yeah, seriously, like last weekend after you left.
Yeah.
I flew over here, like I was flying, and the hawk just came out like inches from my gun.
Wow. Well, they were really upset this morning. They kind of seemed to call them back.
Did you watch my video that I posted?
Part of that, I didn't watch the whole thing.
Dude, move forward to the 19 minute and 26 second point where I got the hawk in the lower right screen.
Yeah.
The two pelicans in the upper part of the same screen.
No.
At 19:26. I better get another little chunk on that. That wants to flop open on me. Solid red on the receiver. Elevator check was good. Rudder check was good. Not quite on the AstroTurf. Not quite on the AstroTurf. But a good flight and a good landing. No glue, no tape. Thanks, Gwen. In reverse, not just taping it on, but I'm taping it to the point where I can turn off the